Hello, welcome again. We are covering some theory of strength material. The topic is bending stresses. The next topic is composite beam of circular section or split beam of circular section. In the last video, we have covered this the composite beam of rectangular cross section. So here we will cover composite beam of circular section. Suppose we have a composite beam, inner portion is made of brass and outer portion is made of steel. Inner portion is of diameter 50 mm and outer portion is of outer diameter 100 mm and inner diameter 50 mm. Young's modulus relationship for brass is given 100 GPa, for steel is 200 GPa. And permissible stress for brass is 20 MPa, for steel is 60 MPa. So now add 2 to the stress in the steel will be maximum, or we can say apply the bending condition for brass for steel. So add from 1 to 2 sigma is 2 by y2 is equal to sigma is 1 by y2. Okay, so add 2 to suppose we are taking the maximum stress for steel, that is 60 MPa. Okay. Because here the maximum stress of the steel will be equal to 90%, that is 60 MPa. So this is 60 divided by 50. Y is your 50. Because diameter is 100, so Y is your 50. And at 1, it will be for steel, the stress is equal to sigma SS1. 1 and y is your 25. So sigma s11 comes out as 25. So this is the stress generated at 1 for steel. And at 1 is a common junction for steel and brass. So at 1 the stress in the steel and the stress in the brass will be same. So sigma s11 by es is equal to sigma b11 by eb should be same. So sigma b11 will be 25 by 200. 25 is stress in steel and the E in steel is 200. And this Y for, E for brass is 100. So the stress in the brass at 1 comes out as 12.5, and the permissible stress in the brass is 20 MPa, so which is within the safe limit. So now we can take the stress at maximum stress well in the brass at 12.5 MPa, and it is at 1. Okay, and we can use the bending equation, that is M by I is equal to sigma B by Y. And there are two methods to find out. For circular section, the I is find out like this. IB plus MIS. IB means moment of inertia of brass, inner portion, and IS is moment of inertia of steel. And M is modular pressure. So this is the common formula for both rectangular as well as circular section. So this has been derived by using the fact here we have converted this beam, this composite beam of timber and steel into equivalent timber beam or equivalent inner section, inner section of timber. So what we have done here, that we have made this dimension as 25 into modulus ratio, that is 10, so that is 250, and then made an I section and find out its moment of inertia. And moment of inertia of this section is, for the flange part the moment of inertia is this, for the web part moment of inertia is this. If we take here the flange part and take 10 as common, के फॉर दिस देन इट बी 25 इनटू 10 क्यूब बाय 12 प्लस 60 स्क्वायर 25 इनटू 10 ठीक है एंड दिस इज अ पेन पार्ट एंड दिस दिस पार्ट इज सेम वेब पार्ट इज सेम सो इफ वी टेक दिस दिस सेक्शन देन द मोमेंट ऑफ इनर्शिया ऑफ दिस सेक्शन इज इफ वी आर नॉट कंटेनिंग द मटेरियल इन फाइनल मोमेंट ऑफ इनर्शिया ऑफ दिस सेक्शन or of the steel section, then moment of inertia will be for this section will be a this value. So this is your moment of inertia of the steel, and this is your m, and this is your k. So for this we can also write I is equal to m I steel plus I k. So this is the general expression. So in all the cases, whether it is circular, whether rectangular. So for this section, as there is no horizontal dimension in it, so we can use this expression. So in the last section, we are looking for projectile dimension and multiplying it by. So, but in the circular section, there is no horizontal dimension, so we'll use this IB plus MIS. So so I equivalent B with your IB plus M IS. And IB is diameter of inner section is 50. So IB is 5 by 64. And IS is 5 by 64, 104 by minus 54. Okay. So this is your IB. Or equivalent brass moment of inertia. And the maximum stress involved in the brass is at 11. So that is 12.5 MPa. And we can take this as 12.5 MPa, and this is actually at the outer section of the brass, or outer perimeter of the brass, where at a distance 25 mm from x axis, and I is this quantity, I equivalent for brass is this quantity, and M will be at